The following program is a production of Pioneer Public Television.
There's lots of fun ahead on the Funtime Polka Party.
Get ready for some great music with your favorite polka bands.
With me, Patty Chmielewski.
And me, Michael Bell.
Funtime Polka Party is brought to you in part by
the generous support of polka dancers.
This next band started in the late 1800s and spans through six generations. Ladies and gentlemen, the Chmielewski Funtime Band.
I'm going to have to introduce you to all the Chmielewski family as we go along here for our set. On the drums, we are going to feature my little nephew, Ethan. He's 10 years old on the drums. Yes. And we've got Katie up here going to be singing. We're going to do a little Frankie Yankovic tune with Joey up here on the accordion, a Frankie Yankovic original. We're going to be doing Just Because, Everybody Polka. And he's now only 8 years old, another nephew. That's right. I tell you. Oh, I guess, you know. I tell you, I said through six generations, this is incredible. So this is how they start him out. You just get right on the stage. You get in the line of fire and you do it. We're going to do 7 days polka.
Without you makes a week of loneliness for me. How I tried to get along without you, but it seems that you meant for me. I like the way you dance with me, my darling. I like the way you hold me in your arms. I just can't forget your tender kisses. Without you, but it seems bet for me. I like the way you dance with me, my darling. I like the way you hold me in your arms. I just can't forget your tender kisses. I just can't forget your loving charm.
We're going to slow down that beat a little bit. We are going to feature my brother, Junior. He wrote this song, and everybody, it's a favorite one of everybody's. I want you to sing all along. It's called Play Me an Old Time Waltz. Was a beautiful sight. Sitting over there, a woman with long hair. I thought I'd take a chance. So I walked over and asked her to dance. In my mind, I was reading romance. And I looked to the band to make my request. They play me an old time waltz. You gotta play me. Dancing, you see, is easy for me. When you play me that old time waltz, you gotta play me an old time waltz. You gotta play me that old melody. Romancing, you see, is easy for me. When you play me that. I still go back there now and then to see if she's there, that woman with long hair. If she is, I'll take another chance. And though I walked over and asked her to dance, my dreaming about last time's romance. You gotta play me an old melody. Romancing, you see, is easy for me. When you play me that old time waltz, you gotta play me an old time waltz. You gotta play me an old melody. Romancing, you see, is easy for me. When you play me that old time waltz. We'll be right back.
currently reside in Anchorage, Alaska. Wow. But originally, they were from the Iron Range of Minnesota.
Yeah, the Polka Town, USA, right. We've got Marge and Patty from the Alaska Polka Chips. Take it away, girls.
3, 4.
That was wonderful. Come on, Button Box Gang. We got members of the Alaska Button Box. Have you any idea where Alaska is? Let me tell you something. I suppose some of you have visited, okay? You visited Alaska, okay. Well, we come from a fur piece, okay, but it's not that far. We are attached to the North American continent. Do you have any idea how many times we try to order things online and they don't know where we are and they will not ship?
They will not.
We encounter this all the time.
And I'm willing to spend the $20.
I'm willing to spend it. We're willing to spend a lot. That's why we live in Alaska.
Hey, hey, hey. Well, these fine friends of ours who've been with us for our 41 years, and then they learned to play the button box accordion. This group, yeah, they started playing when they were 5. And we are so happy to have them with us today, because after this event, we are heading over to Pennsylvania, north of Pittsburgh and Sharon, where there's another festival, and a whole bunch of us from Alaska are going to be there. So we just keep going and going and going, like those Energizer bunnies, only we're old Energizer bunnies.
Here's another song from our grandpa. This one's called Clunes Polka. Clunes wasn't nice. He used to keep the pantry keys in his pocket, and his kids would come looking for him. Mean, nasty man. And I don't know where the song came from, but we sing it as a joyful song because he's gone now.
to go with the song that our dad actually had as his band's theme song, the waltz theme song. Our dad was Ed Gersich from the Iron Range. He played with a band called Bill Ruper, Usti Ruper, Alvin Nuthbethinch, something though those names. Patty knows them, I don't know these things. But anyway, this one is called Waltzing in Moonlight. Patty put words to it, I hope you enjoy it. And there's a part in it for you, you must la-la. Work your mouth, la-la.
La-la?
That's it, you'll catch on.
You'll know when it comes.
Stars shine above, dancing and dreaming, you are my love. Rays of gold moonbeams light up your face. Beautiful memories time can't erase. Joys that we share, bouquets of roses, love fills the air. Waltzing in moonlight, stars shine above. I'll always remember my special love.
One short, teeny little song, so we'll do for you now, Tony's Polka.
Thank you.
Funtime Polka Party is brought to you in part by
the generous support of polka dancers. Joining us. Be kind to your friends, good to your neighbors,
and keep on smiling.
Let's have a party tonight.
For more Funtime Polka Party, hit the subscribe button.
And to never miss an episode, hit the bell. If you love what we do,
click or tap the link to the side to become a member of Pioneer Public Television.
Thanks for watching.